setting out, just left harbour, probably on our last great adventure out to the west. Medical issues and age and stuff. So.
Talking with my father, he's talking with his son. I don't need to look any further. farther for the one I have become. He says, listen to that curlew. That's a sound I love to hear. It's a strange reflection that we look through, or that finally finds us here. In this place where life's heart thunders, in this place where time holds still, in this place of harmony and wonder, and values not of gold fulfilled. Walking with my father across these gentle Perthshire hills, it's timeless mysteries that we gather and make the memories that we fill. He says, don't fix what is not broken, no need to find what's not been lost. For it's a heavy gate we have to open, an endless field we have to cross. In this place where life's heart thunders, in this place where time holds still, in this place of harmony and wonder, and values not of gold fulfilled. There will always be the brave one, be the one who turns away, with all too many things left undone, oh, and so much left to say. Talking with my father, talking with his son, I don't need to look any further for the one I have become. In this place where life's heart thunders, in this place where time holds still, in this place of harmony and wonder, and values not of gold fulfilled. In this place where life's heart thunders, in this place where time holds.